Are you here?
Yes. Oh, jeez. Yeah, hello there.
Cybern people, oof, doing land. Blech. I mean, there is water as well. Some random settlements would be funny. Any sperry?
Negative. You have the hydro.
Yeah, that's what's stalling me. There's the anti-pick. No, it's not your bomber.
That's the other guy.
Commander under attack.
So incapable of making energy.
Careful.
Thanks. Done E. Thank you. Any more E? I'm trying to finish the 2P gen.
No, same.
Oh, there's a goodness here.
I mean to make T2 air or go to T3?
T2 air is good against gun ACU, yes. How does thank goodness you go? I think this issue might be dead if he keeps running like that. I realized. Got any energy storage for me?
Commander under attack.
This guy is very low. Nice. Was that your bomber that got him?
Mm-hmm.
No. Or is that yes or no?
Well, there was a bomber of me. I don't know if it killed him. But...
okay.
T3 guns.
You're air, right?
Yep, I've got the AFS.
They might be going for my ACU if they figure out where it is. I've got some flak there, but it's against their chicken ship.
They're dead.
Yeah, by the air. The gunships can also deal with these, maybe.
T3 bomber.
Yours, theirs? Where?
No, from red, but I've got it.
This looks pretty one.
Mm-hmm. Armor?
Did the max in the back of their base die?
I didn't do it.
I wonder if that was Arty from our teammate.
Possibly.
I had the impression that our teammate was quite slow retaking their core max. Then again, I was quite slow taking the expansion max.
I didn't seem super bad.
Nope, a bit less good than the previous one.
Maybe I should be sick more often. Seems to work out.
Or will we ever lose points then?
Yeah. For now, I'm calling it a day though.
Alright, well played. GG's.
Yep, you too. See you, man.
Cheers.